glad to share it with you in the vibe.
Morning, Scott.
Morning.
Happy birthday.
Fuck you.
Hi, Mum.
Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to my vlog channel. So I'm vlogging on my phone.
Good morning, Islanders.
I got a text. Basically, I'm vlogging on my phone currently because we're heading to Westfield. And before we left, I started editing my vlog. So my SD card is currently in my laptop.
Oh, I don't like this.
Hi everyone, so we've literally been in the biggest rush. I'm on my camera now, by the way. We've literally been in the biggest rush because we left Westfield so late. We basically underestimated how long not only it'd take everyone to get ready and showered and stuff, but also like how long it'd take to get to the train station from where we live. Also, I really don't like the way I look, so just ignore that. But I'm pretty much all dressed and ready now, as you can see. I'm in all white because a birthday party is an all white party. Absolutely despise white jeans with a passion, and my hair is just awful. But we're gonna just ignore that. It's not about me today, it's about everyone else. Yeah, we basically have been in the biggest rush ever, so I've not picked up my camera. I'm just gonna iron my shirt, and then I literally think we're gonna get going. So I'm gonna run in the kitchen now, iron my shirt, get that all sorted, then I'll show you what I'm wearing, show you everyone else, obviously, and then we'll need to head to Brighton. I'm really not feeling my hair at all. It's way too short, so that's fun. Alright, so I'm all dressed and ready now. This is my outfit, just super quick, so you need to leave. Just got some ripped white jeans on, my off-white belt. These shoes are so small, just my oldest Vans ever, and then obviously a white shirt. Not feeling my hair, but we're gonna have to roll with it. Let's head to Brighton. Are you ready, Jazz?
I'm ready, baby.
My first time in Brighton.
Yes, sisters. I'm honestly kind of glad I'm quite bald because the wind's so bad that like my hair's just blowing everywhere. So if I had long hair, it would just not like be a good look. It's not a good look still, but it'd be even worse if I had a full head of hair because I just know that I'd be a mess. But we're so nearly there. We're literally walking. Like, I can see the sea in front of me.
I'm so hungry.
I'm actually starving. Like, I hope there's a buffet. I'm expecting like donuts and shit. I'm really like looking forward to the food options. Not gonna lie. Has can't walk in her heels. It's just look.
Saffron, why did you make me watch you?
No. Oh my god, Anna.
Can we go in now?
I'm really
We're all sat on the floor. This is like the little car that we bought. We're all literally just sat, yeah, on the floor. Your dress is gonna get mucky, Sophie. It's white. Why would you do that to yourself? Wow, we love a musically girl. Oh my god, the wind blew as you did that. That's going in slow-mo. Oh, she looks so nice. Time it up on you. You gotta be nice for what it is. I honestly.
I have no idea how I missed this wall, but
what the hell? I did not know this was here! Oh my god!
No, my god, it's a Saffron 18!
That's so cool.
Yes, hello! Get it, go! Wow!
I'm literally walking around this party and be like, only Saff would have a benefit camera. Only Saff would have this. Only Saff would have this. Like, what the hell? Like, this is insane. Like, what the actual hell?
Bitch, what the fuck? Do we be Beyonce?
Beyonce had a violin, that is talent.
Hello. Where's the shirtless boy with the vibe?
Someone's actual meme is in the toilet, like, what the hell?
Oh! Happy birthday!
Good morning, everyone. I didn't end my vlog yesterday. Basically, little old me got a little bit too drunk, so I ended up passing out in bed. Has that to look after me, so thanks for that. Anyway, we got in last night and I literally just went straight to bed. I didn't even look at the house myself. I was just being downstairs to the kitchen now, so I've briefly seen like the kitchen and stuff, and it's so insane, so I'm gonna do like a little house tour thing. Oh my god, look who it is outside. We've got a stalker. Me and Jazz are currently heading out. We're gonna brave it and go to Subway. Everyone's ordered. Everyone's packed up and gone home. Literally, there's only me. Well, there's us lot who's in that room, and then Saff left in the place. But yeah, we're gonna walk to Subway now. Everyone's ordered pizza, and me and Jazz wanted Subway. I really regret wanting Subway, but I feel like this is gonna wake me up, you know? It's actually raining. Right. Oh my god! Wow, this is not what I want when I've literally just woke up.
Oh my god, it's hot sauce. I can't eat pizza without
There's some downstairs.
Is there?
Oh, actually, there
probably.
Is some in the cupboard.
Oh my god, there's a
We're gonna clean the entire place. Going down now, I'll give you a room tour, and in fact a house tour. They're mine, bitch.
Thanks, bitch.
I'm gonna give you like a house tour when it's all clean. But look, it's so, so cool. Everyone should put shoes on, so Anna puts mine on there.
Just because.
Bloody hell.
There's glass.
We've finished up cleaning the house now. It didn't actually take us that long. I'm gonna do like a quick house tour while it's still nice and clean. Obviously it's gonna stay nice and clean for the rest of the time we're here. But all the beds have been like stripped off and stuff. There's one room that we've not cleaned, which is the room with all the stuff in it. Because obviously all the stuff's in there, so we need to clean it and pack all the stuff up as we're about to leave. This is the table where we'd all sit and eat breakfast if we lived here, but we don't. Then I love like all the, I don't know, I just think it's so cool. Like just the worktops and everything looks so nice. Little coffee machine there. Mum's actually got this kettle, so I feel right at home. Then we've got this shelving thing here, very nice. I love this bar cart, like I actually would love that in my room. I'd literally just put my laptop and shit on it, but here we are anyway. Then we've got the speakers. Sophie and Hazard just sat right there. This is my fave thing, actually. It says, let's stay here forever, and I honestly wish I could, not gonna lie. And then if you look to this side, there's like a balcony area. I'll go up there in a second. Obviously, you've got the big ass long tables. Then you've got these two little, like, I think these are cute. It reminds me of like the beach huts on Brighton, like front. This is the stairs, and these are my toes. If you wanna give me money, and I'll send you pics of them. Right, so then at the top of these stairs, you've got like these little walkway, some flowers on there, and there's a window that you can see down to there, and obviously the sign as well. If you go, this is a bathroom. A little bathroom there, very nice. These doors go into the same thing, so we'll go through this one and out the other one. There's like a little, like, I don't even know, this is like the living room sort of area, as you can see. Nice sofas over here. That's really odd in the room, like it don't really fit the aesthetic of the entire place, so I'm a bit confused why there's that cross there, but here we are anyway. TV, I think that's a pull-out bed. Obviously, yeah, but then they've got this little seating area. I don't know what this stuff is, I think that needs all to go in bin. Obviously the balcony area here, you can see down into the kitchen. And then obviously this door literally just leads back to the top of the stairs. So if you go through here, that's the main front door, and then you've got like a little office area. Some pandas on the walls, a little desk, another window that you can see. And then upstairs, this is the bathroom. Very nice. Someone got in there with like loads of glitter on. There's all glitter in the bottom of there, but that's like a jacuzzi bath. This bed, I don't know if people stayed in these beds. Like the beds were unmade. We just like made them and stuff again. Then this bathroom in here is so nice. I love this bathroom. It's so cool. There's the room there where everyone, that's where all our stuff is, where we stayed last night. And then there's this bedroom. This is like the top floor. You've got a little balcony area out there. I ain't actually been on there. The final bathroom, which is actually one of my favourites because it's black marble. I think it's so nice. But yeah, little bathroom right here. Very nice. Right, you probably can't even hear me, but we've literally just left the house now. We're gonna go to the station. Everything's all tidy. We're literally just sat in there chatting. You're literally not gonna be able to hear me because of how windy it is. But yeah, we were sat in there chatting for the longest time. We're all now probably gonna get food and then just get on the train, but we need to walk back to the station. Oh my God, why is it so windy? Fuck! Take it away, Jazz. I'm gonna put actual music over it. I'm gonna edit piano playing over the top. But I take it away, Jazz. Hello. Hit that beat. Wow. I am so tired. We've literally just got back in. We had the biggest drama ever. It's been a solid 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. It's been a solid 4 hours and we just got back in. Basically, Jazz has actually lost her purse. We believe we were playing the piano in the last shot. I think that was the last thing I filmed. In the last shot, we were playing the piano and we think when she was sat on the chair there that her purse fell out of her pocket. Her purse has got obviously her cards in it, her ID. So we had to travel all the way back, which is like 45 minutes there and 45 minutes back. From the train station. Unfortunately, it's not been handed in and we couldn't find it where we thought she'd lost it. Jazz has not got a purse. I think she's just gonna cancel her cards and stuff. I'm so unbelievably tired. It's felt like the longest day ever.
Welcome back. I was just gonna say welcome back to our mukbang.
Say we're eating. Lucky charms. So today we're gonna be trying this shade. Let's do a swatch. As you can see, very pigmented eyeshadow here. You can't say crisps without doing the psps. You can't do it, it's just impossible.
Crisps!
You're still doing the psps.
Crisps! Oh, I don't like it. Crisps. Crisp.
That's just one. Crisps. But why'd you go psps when it's only a
crisps?
No, it's still good.
It still goes at crisps. Crisps! Can't not do it now. Bet you're trying it. Bet whoever's watching.
Comment
it.
If you're at home and you're commenting and you're watching it and you do.
Like sat in bed going crisps.
Give this video a rating and a thumbs up.
I actually
subscribe do
like
if you
a rating. Like rate the video.
Rate this video if you want to do crisps with me. But I'm gonna end this vlog here. I don't know what the fuck's happening. We literally are so sleep delusional that it's just getting ridiculous. I'm gonna end the vlog. I will chat to you maybe not tomorrow, but the next day. I love you a lot, and I will see you then.
He's a liar. He doesn't love you.
Bye.